that came just because I said come, thank you. Those of you that just had to push and climb and ask me what it was, April Jackson, thank you. And for those of you that did not know, thank you for coming anyway to support our family. And I'd like to say a special thank you to someone that's always behind the scenes. I love him very much. That's my brother-in-law. Stand up, MJ.
And we're just thankful for my mom and also thankful for my mother-in-law because, as Kathy said, I can't recognize my mom without recognizing this lady, because without her, there would be no him. And that's mine. We're thankful for you too, for all you do for us. We can call either one of them at any time, and they're there, whether it's for babysitting or running errands. She drove me to Dallas last week. I said, I have to go to Dallas, but I'm sleepy after work. And she said, well, I'll drive. And I slept the whole time, but then on the way back, she said, okay, wake up, you got a Dallas. I'm thankful for Tony and Kathy. I call her Fruity. I'm thankful for Tony and Fruity for putting this together. They just called us, and I said, what do you need us to do? She said, we got it. We just want to celebrate and love on our parents. I encourage you, if you still have your parents, love on them. It's rare, guys. I love you, ladies. Thank you.
Looking back when I pray. And then you come to me and tell me I could fix anything. And no one else can do what you've done for me. You'll always be.
Food to my soul.
Loving you is like food to my soul.